This is the first video test I'm doing for my webcam. It has a built-in microphone. I'm not sure if I'm going to want to try to use that or not, or if I'll use this microphone, which I'm going to plug in right now. I figured out that if you plug it in, it's being used for something. It'll use the mic and not the webcam mic. I thought it just crashed my audio. I'm like, oh crap. So let's try that again. Well, it will not record from that, so since we already have one recording in progress, record from the microphone if you plug it in. So that's one thing learned. Like I said, this is something in progress. And we'll have to figure it out as we go along. I will change the location of my watermark to up in this corner somewhere. Because as you see, the video dialog wants to pop up over here. I think I can change that. For some reason it won't show the it won't show what all is on there. Whatever you call it, the little box that shows that. As you can see, I'm still playing around with it. Still trying to figure out why I want it. I'm gonna stop this recording for just a minute, and I'm going to edit it. I did figure out something. Well, this is just not noticing that clips and things like that. Okay, well, Rotate Audio states, but it did, increase the volume of my webcam microphone greatly, and it did also with my other microphone. I finally figured out how to change those options, and I'm very happy now. So, what I had to do is change the location of my watermark, etc., etc. I'll get you on the way to my first exclusive Facebook video. That is another thing. I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Show you how to get to my Facebook. I'm done for now. Facebook page. Yes. I want to go through YouTube because you really don't need to be seeing my login and all that stuff. My email address. You know, I can set it up to where it uses my email address for my new YouTube account. I think I might do that. I'm not sure. Probably not. I will go through YouTube, and I'll go to my channel and everything, and go to the website once this loads up here. I think it's cool because it's like the recording down in the bottom corner over there. This bottom corner, I should say, because it doesn't show the entire screen. their phones going. But, you know, they like my home page. It came along with Internet Explorer. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna show you how to get to it through YouTube. Yeah, that's the easiest way out. I know. But, when you just, don't look at that. I'm just gonna search my camera. Okay, let's search that. Look at that, my teacher videos, that has way more views than that. These are whatever, older. Let me pull it up here, just a minute, okay. Project. Because I have 1,050 views. Please, videos, please. And then, oh yeah, going to my channel. I'm gonna go on here for a second. This is the first time I've recorded a video. With me actually in it for my new channel, so it's going to be interesting. I'll wait for that to go over here. I'll be right back. I'm gonna get the box that ends with it. There's the box that came with my webcam. It's got a bunch of stuff on it. Also, according to this little insert, it has video resolution is 640 by 480, and picture resolution is 800 by 600. Cool. That's going interesting. Still learning all the stuff about this. Did my computer please? Okay. Apparently I need to click it. Boom. Pause. Yeah. And also, get the game on. Go. Yay. Okay. Anyways. It should pop up on my website. It should be on both of my phones. But darn it, show my email address. Posted something on here forever. But yeah, I do have a lot of my videos on here. Yeah, some questions. Of course you can look at these. I want to stop the video here, but before I do, that meeting was 3 years. Gameplay for this is coming soon. Seems to work so good. long as you press refresh on this, sorry. Chrome.tvgames.com/testmark.version=2. Okay. Gameplay recorder, this is coming soon. It's actually free. It's pretty cool. So, be looking for that soon. Facebook is going to get it first. So, haha.